I have been kind of slacking on the vlogging. I've been traveling, doing all the momming, working a little bit. I haven't had time to write a little ditty, but we are back in the kitchen. I am making something really fun, and I'm pairing it with something even funner. I'm so excited to introduce you Orville Peck paired with flank steak tacos. Whoop, whoop. Come join me in this week's vlog pairing. Orville Peck steak tacos. Yes, ma'am. Let's do it. This is what I've done. I cut it in half, did the thing, but we have to make the rub. We have to rub it all over and then let it set for, it says overnight, but I'm just gonna do it for an hour. Okay, so we'll put it in the fridge and then we'll throw it on the grill. All right.
You drive real fast, I can tell that it's just not your lucky day. Or so they say. So it goes, baby. The light stays longer when it rains, babe. Ain't that a shame?
Piece of meat and we're gonna put it on the grill.
You had your reasons, but I'm telling you that seasons always change. Hold it up to the day when she don't.